Clipboard in Snapchat. What is it? Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, go to the Play Store application and make sure that your Snapchat application is updated to its latest version on your device. So just go for Snapchat and see if there are any updates available. Now as you can see, the app is available for updates in the device, so all I have to do is tap on update and it will lead me to updated version of the Snapchat application. Now after updating the Snapchat application, I have to go to the application and make sure that you're logged into your account. Then just take any snap randomly, and after that you will see these different menu at the right side of the screen. So here you can see this option of linking the snap. Just tap on that and it will be linking the clipboard to the device and the app. So what you have to do is just tap on that link, and then you can just copy this link and attach it to any area of your device or any messenger, any networking sites where you can send them and use this as a file. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today. See you next time.